All right, Lara, this is it. The chemical weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, you're on your own down there.
Poor vision, but they can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers, and then get the hell out of there. And stay safe.
I'll try. Imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
I think we saw a weapons cache on our last flyby. Want to take a look? Doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet, at any rate. I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which would explain the aggression, the rapid muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Lara, bad news. When we shut down the towers, it's going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core. Which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind. As bad as it gets.
See me yet.
spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position. Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to... when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn out the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
With a call sign, you know, for the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the... Lara, they all stopped and turned toward you at once, like a flock of birds. It's creepy as hell. Oh shit, now they're running straight for you. Get ready. course. If we can't shut down the production of the toxin, then...
I'll shut them down. I promise.
Laura, I count, there's a lot of them. Headed your way. Eye out for prisoners, Laura. Trinity took some of our people before they activated the base.
outside. I'm not sick, I promise. Help me. You have to hurry, please. What the hell happened to them? Who's there? Can someone hear me? Stay as quiet as you can. We're getting out of here.
Prisoner right near you. Can you set her free? Thank you. know where you are, Lara. They're coming, all of them. Oh God, watch out!
Halfway there. Almost there.
Hurry, Lara.
it was. You did it, Laura. You saved us. You saved everybody.